Aloha from Oahu. We're Pastors Keith and Vicki Winterode with Monkey Pod Tree Ministries at Poki Bay this morning. It's 8:50 in the morning, 79 degrees, Saturday, July 13th, and Keith has a word for you.
Aloha, everybody. It is a beautiful morning in paradise. Let's go to Matthew chapter 10, verse 7, out of the Passion Translation. And as you go, preach this message. Heaven's kingdom realm is accessible, close enough to touch. You must continually bring healing to lepers and to those who are sick, and make it your habit to break off the demonic presence from people and raise the dead back to life. Freely you have received the power of the kingdom, so freely release it to others. Yeah. You won't need a lot of money. Travel light, and don't even pack an extra change of clothes in your backpack. Trust God for everything, because the one who works for Him deserves to be provided for. So God will take care of us. When God sends us out, we don't need to put our hand in other people's pockets trying to get the money to go. God will provide us. It's our experience. God has sent us places. When He sent us to the Philippines, God provided all the money. When God sent us to Hawaii, God provided all the money. We never had to ask anybody for any money. And we have been freely given the power of the kingdom. Right? We didn't put a large offering into some apostle or prophet's pocket so that we could receive the anointing. We received the power of God directly from Jesus, directly from the Holy Spirit. So we don't need a lot of money to go. We just need to obey. When we obey what He says to do, God will provide. God bless you guys.
Amen. It's all about God and His love for people. Amen. Aloha. Amen.